You need to let that beat play for about 10 minutes straight. Peter, let him know that. Tell him go back to that beat. Let that beat play for about 10 minutes.
Got it.
Right, think of something. Studios, and this is the first actual blog from a recording session from God Forgives I Don't. I'm in the lab with the super producer, DJ Tony.
Hey man, you know, it's just the chemistry, man. I'm just glad to be here. We banging out. We making it happen, bro. All I already know, it's gonna be an album. Like I said, this man paint pictures, he got a lot to say. Got stories for days, shit. I mean, it's real shit. I was making it even better. You know what I mean? So, we here, man, cooking. Y'all already see it.
Beats like that, you could just do whatever the fuck, however you want. You could make it super lyrical, get deep, mm-hmm. The story, you know what I'm saying? That's one of my favorite pictures. That was a raw nigga right there.
Oh, Mike. Oh, man.
That picture right there, he felt this cell phone.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Barry. Barry was slick, boy.
Raw nigga Barry was.
This should be too advanced for some motherfuckers, man. Like,
I can understand that.
Other than that,
I can understand some niggas can't catch to understand that music. And it don't go with they sound.
That's why I just fall back, man, to the right motherfuckers call me.
Man, you gotta understand that's the caviar of beats. Right. There's only so many niggas that shit don't even make sense.
Yeah.
That is even gonna make sense to me.
Gotcha.
Feels so good. You're lying here next to me.
Huh?
I'm living underneath a telescope. Ciroc in my margarita.